Zhao, Han Gaoqing, Zheng Dao, Niman. My name is Pierre Leclerc, I'm the design director. I'm very proud and very excited to present you today the new concept of Haval, the Haval Coupe. It represents a combination of ideas we have for the future, as well as what we want to offer to our clients in terms of product and standard. The Haval Coupe is a high-performance SUV showing premium, luxury, as well as very sporty cheese. We want our design to be simple but strong. Our form language, our surfacing to be extremely sexy. The Haval Coupe is a very sporty SUV. It has a very low attitude, but it has a high ground clearance because we didn't want to make any compromise on driving performance and visibility. It has a very stretched silhouette. It has a long hood, a dynamic roofline. It gives the attitude, the effect of being a very fast car, even standing. In front view, we wanted to give a very strong character to the car, of course. A combination of strong graphic air intakes and very thin headlights. We're showing here our new DNA for headlights. We have full LED headlights, and our DNA shows three vertical bars that we call the three sovereigns, directly inspired from a Chinese ancient legend. In interior, we have full digital screens for the infotainment as well as for the instrument cluster. The use of Alcantara and leather, as well as red and white colors, give a very sporty character to the car. We in the Haval R&D team are dedicated in pursuing modern technologies, creating forward-looking aesthetics, and giving to our clients a full user experience. The Haval Coupe is equipped with a hybrid drivetrain and a high-performance lithium-ion battery. The advanced safety technologies are, of course, a very big concern for Haval. We have here a 360-degree panorama viewing system with an automatic track-keeping system, ACC, and an automatic braking system. Last but not least, the driving mode shifting from urban road conditions to off-road road conditions will make the Haval Coupe your best driving companion. The Haval Coupe shows our philosophy for the design in the future. It also shows the dedication and the goal of the company of becoming a more global and more premium car maker. And I will finish, ladies and gentlemen, by introducing you to our design team that worked on the car. Thank you very much.